Good morning, class. I'm going to share with you a way that you can upload your notes without a phone and without Google Drive. This week, for our Just Jot notes, we are going to continue writing them. But this time, I will add a Google Doc to the assignment, and I'd like you to upload your notes this way. I think it will be even more effective than what we're doing right now. In your Google Docs, this is an example of this week's notes. In your Google Doc assignment, you will go here to Insert Image and then scroll down to Camera. Now, most of us have a camera. There I am, and that's how we do Zoom. To upload your pictures here, you're just going to line them up here as well as you can. I'm going backwards here. Line them up as well as you can. Getting them all in there. Take your mouse and click. There you will have your notes. And simply press insert. And the notes will go straight into your document. Now, if you don't like to do this way, you also can simply insert image and upload from your computer or from your drive if you took it on your phone and saved it on your drive. This way, I am able to know which common lit this is from and able to zoom in and check out your image. Now, one more thing. If you would like to crop your image, you double click on the image and you can get rid of yourself holding up your notes and press enter. And this crops down your image so that only your notes are entered. You might want to do a better job with your fingers, make sure they're not covering any of the notes. But this is one option that I think we're going to start implementing to make it a little easier on everybody to upload their handwritten Just Jots. Thanks, and give it a try. We're going to give it a try this week with our new story in Common Lit.